Hello and welcome to today's episode of Reminisce with Ash. I'm going to take you back a little more than 100 years. November 1918, the world had been hit by the Spanish flu. The Spanish flu is believed to be one of the most lethal in human history. It had infected over one-third of the world's population and its mortality rate was believed to be extremely high. In fact, wiped away 5% of India's entire population. In fact, a cricketer from South Africa who happened to battle the World War, the First World War, Reggie Schwartz, was a victim of the Spanish flu. He managed to fight the World War but couldn't fight the flu. There was no cricket or any sport around the world at this point of time when the Spanish flu struck, but to an exception. India had a triangular series going on in Bombay. The Europeans, Parsis and the Hindus were taking on each other in a triangular series. This was the only sporting activity happening around the world. Diving ahead 100 years later to today, so many similarities. A pandemic yet again, people are all locked indoors, no sport, nothing is moving. But what do we have in our favor? We have so much. We have the entire human race, which is the most resilient ever known, that can definitely believe they can bounce out of this pandemic. Why? Because we are far better equipped in terms of communication than they were back in 1918. Our medicine has come a long way. The awareness of what are the do's and don'ts towards this COVID-19 is far greater than what it was in 1918. So, whichever field you may be in, tech, art, sport, or anything, make sure you're staying in extremely good mental health, you're sharpening your edges, and constantly working on whatever your negatives are to turn them into positives. So, it's important to stay positive, stay indoors, and also save lives.